At this time, I would like to invite Captain Dave Burston, Chief Public Information Officer for the Indiana State Police, to the podium.
Thank you, Tony. We do have some new information for you today. It's in the form of an audio file from the cell phone that Liberty German had with her at the time. We're not going to play everything that we have, but Liberty had the presence of mind to turn on her video camera. Again, we're not going to be able to share everything with you, but we are going to share this audio clip with you momentarily with the hope that somebody will recognize this voice. And I want to be very clear that what you're about to hear is just four short words. Excuse me, three words. Down the hill. You're going to hear this played four times. The audio quality is not superb, but there's enough there that somebody could recognize this person's voice. And as Superintendent Carter said, not to rationalize away. If you hear this today and you think, my God, that sounds like fill in the blank, call us. Make an anonymous tip. Tell us who you think it is. Let us investigate it. If it's not the right person, they'll just be out a little bit of time and they'll be cleared and they can go on and they'll never know that you called. But you may tell us who the right person was. And you could be the person that helps us to solve this horrible crime. Micah, play the clip, please. Could you play it one more time? So that audio clip later today will be available on the Indiana State Police website.
So I wasn't actually there. I learned the news at the same time as everybody else was learning it. I didn't even think she mentioned that they were going to release my audio. I think all she told me about was the sketch.
I'm not the only one. just a figment of your imagination.